Blessed morning to everyone. I am Jenny Ibanez. Welcome to Group 1 presentation. It is wonderful to have you guys as a part of our special group. We are looking forward to having a great time learning new things together. Now, let's begin our topic. We're going to discuss about evaluating function.
The learning objective. After going through this video, you are expected to substitute value in a function and determine the evaluation of function.
Yes, so are you guys ready? Let's go!
Evaluation of function. What does evaluating function means? Evaluating a function means you need to replace or substitute a given value for x as the input, then calculate the result for y as the output. This explains how evaluation function works. In evaluating of a function, we have this cycle. First, you need to find the input by substituting your given value for x. Then, you will need to do the steps provided in evaluating function. After that, you will have to calculate the result for the y to get your output. Same as with the ATM machine. Before getting the money, we need to put the ATM card in the machine and wait for the process.
To evaluate a function at a given input, you must plug in the input wherever you see a variable in the function. Then you will need to simplify that. We have here an example for evaluating a function. The given value is f of x equals 3x plus 2. Then we will substitute our x to y, so we will have the y equals 3x plus 2. Technically, our input here is f of x, while our output in this example is the 3x plus 2. These are the steps on how to evaluate a function. First is to write the original function. After that, we will need to substitute our given x. Then, we're going to multiply. And lastly, we have to simplify our result if simplifying is possible. We've prepared here some examples. Evaluate the function f of x equals 4x plus 5 if the x equals 2. First thing we need to do is to write the original function, which is f of x equals 4x plus 5 if x equals 2. Then substitute the x by 2 as it is the given value of x in the given function. In substituting, we can have f of 2 equals to 4 multiplied by 2 plus 5. Next is we need to multiply. Copy the 4, then the x, which is equals 2. That is why we will write 4 multiplied by 2 plus 5. Next is we need to simplify. 4 multiplied by 2 is equal to 8. 4 times 2 is equal to 8, then copy the plus 5. For the final answer, we need to use addition. 8 plus 5, we can now have 13. Therefore, the f of 2 equals to 13. So great job! Now, we will move on to our another example.
Let's have another example. Evaluate the given function if x is equal to 3.5. First step we need to do is to write the original function. As we can see, the given function is f of x equal to 6x minus 4. The next thing we will do is to substitute the given x in the function. Our x is equal to 3.5, so as we substitute the x, we will have f of 3.5 equals 6 multiplied to 3.5 minus 4. Then we can now simplify the function. Copy f of 3.5 and simplify 6 of 3.5, and the answer will be 21. Then copy minus 4 in the given. For the final step, to find the final answer, just subtract 21 to 4, and that will give us the answer 17. Therefore, f of 3.5 is equals to 17. For the third example, evaluate the function f of x equals 4x squared plus 2x minus 5 if the x is equal to 2. First thing we need to do is to write the original function f of x equals 4x plus 2x minus 5. Then substitute the x by 2 as it is the given value of x. Substituting, we will have f of 2 equals to 4 times 2 raised to 2. As there is squared in the given, then copy positive 2 multiplied to 2 minus 5. Next is we need to multiply. Copy 4, then 2 raised to 2 is equal to 4, then bring down positive 2 multiplied to 2 minus 5. Next is we need to simplify 4 times 4, which results to 16. Then 2 times 2 is equal to 4, then copy minus 5. We can still further simplify the given 16 plus 4 minus 5. Add 16 to 4, which will give us the answer 20, then bring down minus 5. 20 minus 5 is equals to 15. Therefore, the final answer will be f of 2 is equal
to understand further, we prepare more examples. Evaluate the given function at x is equals to 2x plus 1. Write the first the original function, which is f of x is equals 4x squared plus 8x plus 12. Then substitute the given x. So the function will be f of 2x plus 1 is equals to 4 multiplied to 2x plus 1 squared plus 8 multiplied to 2x plus 1 plus 12. The first thing we need to do is square the 2x plus 1. So the function will be f of 2x plus 1 is equals to 4 multiplied to 4x plus 1 plus 8 multiplied to 2x plus 1 plus 12. Then multiply the given function. 4 times 4x is equals to 16x, and 4 times 1 is equals to 4, plus 8 times 2x is equals to 16x, then 8 times 1 is equals to 8. Then copy the 12. The function will be 16x plus 4 plus 16x plus 8 plus 12. Combine similar terms, 16x plus 16x is equals to 32x plus 4 plus 8 plus 12. Then simplify, 4 plus 8 is equals to 12, 12 plus 12 is equals to 24. So the answer will be f of 2x plus 1 is equals to 32x plus 24. Additional example, evaluate the given function at x is equals to 4. Write first the original function, f of x is equals to square root of 3x plus 4. Then do substitute the given. So we can have f of 4 is equals to square root of 3 multiplied to 4 plus 4. Then multiply f of 4 is equals to square root of 12 plus 4. Then simplify. So the function will be f of 4 is equals to square root of 16. What is the square root of 16? Yes, it is 4. Therefore, our final answer is f of 4 is equals to 4. For our last example, how will we evaluate the given function if the x given is fraction? Let's find out. Evaluate the given function at x is equals to 1/3. Write the original function, which is f of x is equals to 4x squared minus 7x plus 9. Then substitute the given x, so we can have f of 1/3 is equals to 4 multiplied to 1/3 squared minus 7 multiplied to 1/3 plus 9. Then square the 1/3. So the given function will be f of 1/3 is equals to 4 multiplied by 1 over 9 minus 7 multiplied to 1/3 plus 9. Next is multiply the given function. So the answer will be f of 1/3 is equals to 4 over 9 minus 7 over 3 plus 9. Simplify using rules of fractions. So the answer is f of 1/3 is equals to negative 17 over 9 plus 9. Sum up, so the final answer will be f of 1/3 is equals to 64 over 9.
I'd like to express my appreciation for your time and consideration today. I see that our time is almost up, so I'd want to thank you guys for your time. We hope you enjoy and learn something new. Bye!